Hey everybody, I'm back, and today we're going to do another mod showcase. Let me just turn my render distance to short, so I can have not that much lag. That helped a little bit. Okay, so how this mod works is, basically, there's some of these, but I'm not going to show any of the recipes because there's lots of them. I'll show a little of them. I don't know how to drive this one, but it's untextured. Let's get one more. The little bird would be... Okay, what about we start off with the little bird? This is one of them. Let me just get rid of my nano saber. Okay, so all you need to do is right click in some of the places, and then you just hold down W, and then you'll hold it, and then you'll start. And if you press space, you hover. That's kind of good for like stuff, but there is no kind of guns on this one, and no radar. This is how I look. Hello. And just press space, and then you just let go to let it descend. Perfect. And once you start learning more how to, you'll be a better driver. Okay, let's go on to the tiger. I might not be showing all of them, but you can check them down. Oh, and I'll leave a link for the description for the download. And you see, okay, let's get some rocket. Let me just... You get the screen for targeting, and press G to like change, I think, yeah. No, it's X, sorry. X. What are the controls? I forget. If you press C, just press it, you get this night vision. Which you can slide down your enemies. What about we press H? Now this one will keep you in a steady position, and this is how I look. Hello. And so you won't really move too much, and let's get out of this view. And then what you need to do is like, if for the Hellfire, you simply just hold out it, and then it'll shoot them. Then it needs to reload, it'll take a minute. Then, I'm just sick, so don't be... And this one, what it does, it gives you like a camera. That. It's like a guided missile. And so let's press H again, and let's try... Not in the quarry. Perfect. Anything in here? Oh, why would? Okay, let's not go into that. So now let's try the Seahawk. This had no guns too, I believe, you need to right click, like, kind of everywhere, and there's two passengers, and you could actually pick up mobs, which is, I find, pretty cool. Okay, now we're in, you do get guns. Hover! And how do I look? Leave a comment! Tries to keep you. Oh no, not the penguin. Torpedo doesn't work. This Penguin, let's try. It like does a at least that was by my sorting machine. Okay, that's that one. I might just do one more. Killer egg, I believe. Let's do. Oh yeah, this is the one with the guns, but it has no radar. As a mini gun, which is pretty cool, but no hovering. Yeah, it doesn't. Oh, it does have hover. And I've got to create a map for it. This where you like have cops, and I'll leave a description. Just right click to fire and press G to switch guns, like the Hydra rockets. These only shoot forward and have some bullets. And that's our really good show today. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like and I'll see you next time. Bye!